How to find peer-reviewed articles, a tutorial in 2 minutes. So you need to find peer-reviewed articles for an assignment. First, what is a peer-reviewed article? A peer-reviewed article is one that has been reviewed by scholars who are experts in the same field as the author. The group of peer reviewers can accept an article for publication, request revisions before publication, or reject an article. Because of this process, peer-reviewed articles and journals are considered the most authoritative and reliable sources for academic research. So how do you find one? There are two ways to start. Both ways begin at the library homepage. For the first method, click on Catalog. Our catalog, called OneSearch, searches many databases at once. The first thing you will want to do is sign in to maximize the number of results you receive. If you are an online student, choose OneSearch Online. Next, enter your search terms and click Search. On the page of results, click on Peer-reviewed Articles. All of your results will then be peer-reviewed articles from scholarly journals. The second method is to search a database directly. From the library homepage, click Databases. If you know the name of the database you want to use, select it from the A to Z list. If you're not sure, you can filter the databases by subject. Once you're in a database, be sure to check a box that says Peer-reviewed or Scholarly Journals. In EBSCO databases, you will find a checkbox on the search page, or you can filter from the results page. All of your results will then be peer-reviewed articles from scholarly journals. In a ProQuest database, the peer-reviewed box is located below the search box. In some databases, you will only see the peer-reviewed filter option if you're using the advanced search feature. In a Gale database, choose Advanced Search, then look for the box that says Peer-reviewed Journals. And that's how to find peer-reviewed articles. If you have questions, ask a librarian. We're here to help.